Here is the Pro Football Hall of Fame, one place that so many players want to get to. And lately, so many have been fighting for one member of the Bears alumni to find his way into, as he continues a major fight of his own. Steve McMichael can take a step closer to that Pro Football Hall of Fame on Tuesday, doing so as he continues to battle ALS. The Seniors Committee, which has the former Bears defensive tackle in a group of 12 still up for consideration for the class of 2024, meets on Tuesday. At that meeting, they'll hear presentations on behalf of all 12 candidates and then can pick up to three finalists. McMichael has a strong case as a key member of the famed Bears defenses of the mid to late 1980s and early 1990s. He was a two-time All-Pro first-team selection, a two-time Pro Bowl selection, who finished with 95 sacks in his career and was critical to that push in the middle of the 4-6 defense. Now, this would not be the last step for Steve to get in the Hall of Fame should he make the final three. McMichael would then go on to the main voting group of 50 people that will meet Super Bowl week to consider all of the candidates for the class of 2024. He'd need 80% approval from that group to get in the Hall of Fame. But it is worth noting that all three Seniors Committee finalists for the class of 2023, Chuck Howley, Joe Klecko, and Ken Riles, were all selected for induction.